I hate you, Foyer.
What? Why?
You made all your team lose the previous coin toss.
Wait, I didn't mean to.
UGTV Foyer, when is it time for speedrun elimination?
Right now. We got 195 votes, which is fewer than last time. Again. Penny, you are safe with 21 votes.
I hope Fire gets eliminated.
Paintbrush, you're safe with 53 votes.
Lightbulb, you're safe with 44 votes.
I mean 24 votes. Double the amount of Penny. Cool, huh?
Yes.
Bubble, you are also safe with 67 votes.
Yo-yo cake.
Chipbag, you're safe with 22 votes.
Yeah.
Out of Fire and Apple, the last one safe is... Apple is safe with 98 votes, and Fire is eliminated with 123 votes.
Wait, I don't want to be eliminated, GTV. I'm sorry for sending your race track on fire.
Sorry, that's what you got for making us lose the previous coin test.
Ah!
This challenge, one of your team members have to copy another team member. If the teammate gets insulted, you're safe. The last team to get insulted will be up for elimination. Go!
Maybe Bubble should copy me.
Wait!
Intro. Now go. Technical difficulties again. Back. Now go. According to my calculations, I think I should copy...
Apple! I will copy Bubble!
Oh my math! Okay!
What to say?
I know! Paint myself. Cool water is safe.
Oh. Never mind.
18 minutes late though. Now it's down to Trash Canny and Sedican.
I think I know what to say.
I want to drink myself.
Wow. Food group is safe. So Relax is up for elimination.
What the? Shut up. Okay, fine.
Vote in the comments on who deserves to be eliminated. On who you deserve to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes will be eliminated in the next episode.
Tweet.
Where are the bubbles taking us? Don't know. No idea.
Tweet.